I'm Stephanie Essen, and this is IDZ Weekly. Wrnch, a software engineering company focused on computer vision, is making it possible to teach cameras to read human body movement. This is called motion capture technology, and until now has only been available to people like Hollywood movie producers who could afford the expensive, specialized equipment required. Wrnch has made an AI-driven, markerless motion capture technology solution that can be used by any 2D webcam. Using Intel Deep Learning Boost through the OpenVINO toolkit, Wrnch can turn any camera into a visual cortex that can translate visual information. By helping computers make connections between what they see and what they know, they can better understand human motion, activity, and body language. Imagine the ways it could be deployed in the physical training and exercise industry. By combining motion capture technology with computer vision, coaches and trainers gain insights at a level of precision unavailable to human senses. This wealth of information allows for more precise training, which ultimately results in better athletes. And with this solution, it could spread to amateur athletes who are working out at home or in a gym. By removing the need for wearable sensors, allowing the computer to see more naturally, and using an affordable webcam, this solution can be utilized by pretty much anyone. From entertainment to security, the application potential for this is widespread. The question is, where can we take this technology? And that falls to the creative minds of developers like you. Make sure to follow the links to get more ideas on how the solution can be deployed, and I'll see you next Monday.
Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe, and don't forget to leave us a comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see, and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows. See you next time.